I am doing a skit by Eddie Murphy called Ice Cream. Alright. So you know when you're little, you're outside playing, and you guys hear the ice cream truck coming, you go fucking nuts. You'll be out there playing your marbles. Ice cream! The ice cream man is coming! Mom! Get out some money! The ice cream man is coming! Hurry! And your mom comes to the window and starts giving you change. You know, get chocolate on the bar for your father. You get your brother in an icy. Get yourself a new coat. And bring me my change. Then you go hauling butt down the street at 50 miles an hour. Ice cream man! Ice cream man! And he's in the truck with his friend going, yeah, watch how fast I make these motherfuckers run. And you're still going full speed, and they finally stop, and you get up there, and you're all winded. Ice cream man, I need a chocolate almond bar for my dad, and I need one of those icy things, and let me get a vanilla cone. So you remember all that shit. You get everything. Thank you, ice cream man. Thank you. And you go home, and you're all happy with your ice cream. And I don't know about you, but when I got my ice cream, I used to dance a little bit. And, you know, you're all happy, smiling with your ice cream. And then you do this little thing. I got my ice cream. And then you know there's always that one kid that didn't get it. I got my ice cream. You didn't get none. Because your mom is on the welfare. She's on the welfare. You can't afford it. And your father is an alcoholic. And then all the other kids join in. You can't afford it. And you're singing a Jefferson Olsen. You dropped your ice cream. And then you're standing there and you're just looking like. I got my ice cream.